Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge to Christmas future.
It's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
He's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the Bat's here?
We don't know the Bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. But wait till we're sure, huh?
I'm sure. Who else can do this?
I don't know, like the National Guard or something?
Oh yeah, but maybe it was dead. His army of angry rangers. I'm telling you, it was the Bat.
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
This is how it is!
Who's this little PA?
bunker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Thank you.
Firefly. I've got one way out of this, right on top of him.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Alfred! Damn it. Bane damaged the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There, that should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Repeat, code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.